Answer. Abstract hypothesis. This occurs after the concrete experience and reflective observation stages. Following the hypothesis stage is active experimentation, where the groundwork is laid for more concrete experience and following through with the cycle again.
Next question. True or false? Mirror neurons have an effect in our daily lives.